up, guys? I am 2 weeks out now from my show, Kentucky Muscle. just to catch you guys up on what's going on. It's been a while. We've been kind of busy. We had, Lindsay and I had midterm sneak up on us. You know, I've been going through prep and everything. But, so I'm currently doing two sessions of cardio now. I have it split up 35 minutes twice, and the first 10 minutes of both sessions is HIIT cardio. Well, I did my second session last night after work. It was probably like 10 o'clock. And as soon as I finished, I almost passed out. It was like really the first time I've ever felt that way. It was pretty bad. So, my coach, Andrew Wright, told me to come home and eat a pizza. So I ate a pizza and I felt a lot better today. So that's where I'm at right now. I was struggling last night. Anyway, let's see what else is going on. I just spent like over an hour shaving everything on my body. Yeah. A lot of awkward twisting and turning. I'm a lot more flexible than what I thought. Yeah. That's fun. I always forget about how long that takes. Yeah, for those of you who like shave all the time, like your whole body, that's weird, first off. And secondly, takes too long. Like, if you have that much time to do that, you have way too much time on your hands. You should be doing something else. So yeah, I just finished that. I'm actually gonna make a new product right now. It's just gonna be something small, just a small accessory that we're gonna be throwing out there for the colder weather. And then I'm gonna go train. Lindsay wants to shoot our training today. And then tonight I'm gonna do my try run on my spray tan, because we're actually gonna do spray tan ourselves. Lindsay's gonna do it for me. And oh yeah, we were late ordering protein the other day, and I ran out, so I had to go to GNC and get a tub. I just got a small tub, but this flavor is amazing. Dimatize chocolate coconut. It is amazing. If you get a chance, it's like $30 for the 2-pounder, and it's really good. I'm gonna have it until I run out. My Redcon protein just came in today, so I got chocolate this time. What is it? Chocolate mint ice cream is my favorite, but I just got chocolate. Also, we got the new flavor of the month for Total War. It is pink lemonade, and Lindsay has the big noise. She got, what did she get? Watermelon. So we're gonna take that before we work out, and we're gonna plan out our workouts for the last 2 weeks leading up to the show. And we're gonna shoot some more leading up. So just to show you guys what goes on in the last couple weeks, especially peak week, a lot of stuff changes. That way you guys can, you know, get familiar with what goes on. Yeah, so that's it. I'm gonna work on this real quick. It'll only take a second. And then off to the gym. So this is what I just made. We're coming out with beanies. They're gonna be pretty cheap too. I'm not gonna tell you the price, but What you saw me doing is actually what we do with all of our products. I actually hand sew everything individually. I like doing it, it's fun. But yeah, slouch beanies, so they're kind of like longer in the back. I know I'm not really a good model right now because of my baby face. I don't like it, I want my beard back. But yeah, these will be coming out soon, so stay close and watch out for them on our Instagram and Facebook page. And now, off to the gym.
Special Forces, Black Ops, it won't go down on our watch. Gear up, slow-mo killing, slow-mo killing. Battle tested and battle ready for the biggest fight of our lives. The few, the proud, the deadly, hold strong and hold steady.
It's the zombie apocalypse, boy. This is what I'm made for. Don't come closer, cause I might not hold back. Might blow the whole place one match. I know I won't hold back. Every motherfucker going down, 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 down. Every motherfucker going down.
Zombie mentality, take a zombie head and hang it right above my mantelpiece. Sniping motherfuckers casually, if they're already dead, can't call them casualties. In the day I'm all good, night I don't lose sleep. I was fucking made for this, a zombie killing freak.
Slow-mo killing. Slow-mo killing. how many minutes do you do on?
What is
it? Or how many seconds do you do on?
30 seconds on, 40 seconds slow. That's just how I feel.
That's too much math for me. I would do 20 seconds on a 40 seconds slow.
Is it just something we think about while I'm doing it?
Well, as you know, my math, mental math, isn't good when I'm fully oxygenated, muscleless, otherwise.